All right, what we're doing today is we're moving this beast from my basement. It is pretty sure it's soapstone because it's really smooth. It's a lot smoother than what concrete would be, but it's old and it's heavy. I have it sold. I just have to get it out of here and drive it about 30 minutes from my house. I'm not sure how far I'm going to get today by myself doing this, so we'll just see how it goes. What I'm planning to do, what I've already done, is it had some clips, had a clip here anchored into the wall, and a clip here anchored into the wall. You can still see a little bit of the bolt stayed in the wall, in the stone. I took those loose, and I unhooked the drain. The faucet is not hooked to it. It is hooked to the wall, so I don't have to worry about that. So it is loose. Like I said, it's very heavy. I think what I'm going to do is put a car jack under it and jack it up in the middle there and somehow get it onto my dolly to get it outside and into my truck. So that's the plan. We'll see how it goes. All right, it is off the stand and on the dolly. I am fairly certain that I'm going to have help to get this into my truck. So, but at least I got it off the stand. Stand's over there. Got it off the stand and I didn't kill myself, so that's a plus. Hopefully we can get this thing loaded tonight. Okay, well. Sink is loaded into the truck. Got it strapped down. I'm hoping it doesn't go anywhere. So we'll take it to where it's being delivered and unload the beast.
Thank you.